What's up, everybody? It's your boy Peter Valdovinos back at it again with another video. So, I'm gonna cut straight to the chase. If you've been following me on Twitter lately, you'll see that I posted that I'm rebooting my YouTube account. It's also being rebranded as well. So, here's what's gonna happen. Right outside of this garage, I got a pickup truck that I bought back in March 27th, 2016. So, if you stay subscribed from here on out, from now on, you'll be seeing videos of me turning my truck into a badass hunting, camping, and off-roading rig. So, sounds good to you? Sounds good to me. So, let's start off with a few details about it. It's a 2003 Toyota Tacoma with a step side bed. Now, for many of you that don't know, that's a really rare truck. It's quite a unique truck. There's not many like those around. So, I'm gonna cut to the chase now. So, I'm gonna give you guys a roundabout of the truck, and I'm gonna show you guys a few things that I've already done to the truck so far. So, I'm gonna stop rambling, stop repeating myself, and just get on with it. See you later. All right, guys, so this is the truck right here. This is a 2003 Toyota Tacoma with the step side bed. This is quite a unique truck. There aren't many like these around to begin with. This truck was released in the regular cab model, as you can see here, along with an access cab version. One thing you'll notice about this truck is that it comes up a little higher than the average Tacomas from 2003. This one has a stock ground clearance of 19.20 inches, while the original Tacoma only has 11.3 inches. Like I said, this truck is in fact at stock height, and I do plan on lifting it 6 inches, but I'll get deeper into that in another video another day. For the meantime, let me just give you a look into what I've done to this truck so far. It's not much, but it's what's done so far. Stay tuned for more.